second phylum of kingdom Animalia is Chordata. And just like invertebrates, chordate is also a very large taxonomic group. यहाँ पे भी हमें different type के habitats जो है वो नजर आते हैं. Fresh water भी है, यहाँ पे salt water भी है, and then the terrestrial environment or the land. Mostly all these chordates, they are bilaterally symmetrical animals, and then they have unique characters. कुछ ऐसे characters हैं जो इनकी initial developmental stage से लेकर adult stage तक पहुंचने तक किसी ना किसी एक stage के ऊपर लाजमन appear होते हैं. और उन्हीं कैरेक्टर्स की बेस पर हम इन ऑर्गेनिजम्स को कॉर्डेट्स के तौर पर क्लासिफाई और आइडेंटिफाई करते हैं. तो दीज कैरेक्टर्स आर, वन इज प्रेजेंस ऑफ नोटोकॉर्ड एट एनी स्टेज ऑफ देयर लाइफ हिस्ट्री. फेरेंजियल स्लिट्स और फेरेंजियल पाउचेस आर प्रेजेंट एट एनी स्टेज ऑफ देयर डेवलपमेंट. देन दे हैव अ डोर्सल ट्यूबुलर नर्व कॉर्ड एंड देयर इज अ पोस्ट नेटल टेल which is present, post-anal tail, which is present, which could be present at any stage of their life. Other character is a presence of thyroid gland or the endostyle. Then they have a complete digestive tract from the mouth till anus. The next character is that they have a ventral contractile blood vessel, and they have a contractile organ, which is called as heart. So all these characters are observed in chordates at any stage of their life to their developmental process. To understand these unique characters which are observed in all the chordates, we watch this video.
Animals belonging to phylum Chordata are fundamentally characterized by the presence of notochord, a dorsal hollow nerve cord, and paired pharyngeal gill slits. These are bilaterally symmetrical, triploblastic, coelomate with organ system level of organization. They possess a post-anal tail and a closed circulatory system.
Chordates are further classified into subphylum, and these subphylum are three in number. और ये जो तीन डिफरेंट सब फाइलम, ये तीन डिफरेंट ग्रुप्स में हम कॉर्डेट को फर्दर डिवाइड करते हैं. दे आर सब फाइलम यूरोकॉर्डेटा, सब फाइलम सेफेलोकॉर्डेटा एंड सब फाइलम वर्टिब्रेटा. तो ऑल इनमें से जो फर्स्ट टू फाइलम है, सब फाइलम है यूरोकॉर्डेट्स एंड सेफेलोकॉर्डेट्स, दे कंसिडर्ड एज द प्रिमिटिव सब फाइलम. तो उनमें से सिर्फ इनके चंद एक ही रिप्रेजेंटेटिव है विच आर स्टिल प्रेजेंट in our environment. Lekin mostly jo abundance mein maujood hain, these organisms, they belong to subphylum vertebrata. So how these three subphyla are different from each other, we study this in this video clip.
Let's begin with phylum Hemichordata. Earlier, this phylum was considered a subphylum under chordates. However, due to certain features, taxonomists have classified this phylum as non-chordates. Let's take a look at the characteristic features of this phylum. Hemichordates are small, worm-like marine animals. They are bilaterally symmetrical, triploblastic, coelomate animals with an organ system level of organization. Their cylindrical body is divided into proboscis, collar, and trunk. Hemichordates respire through gills and have an open circulatory system. The proboscis gland functions as an excretory organ. Hemichordates are dioecious, and fertilization is external with indirect development. Balanoglossus and Sacoglossus are examples of this phylum. Now, let's take a look at the characteristic features of phylum Chordata. Chordates are animals with a notochord, a dorsal hollow nerve cord, paired pharyngeal gill slits, and a post-anal tail. They are bilaterally symmetrical, triploblastic, coelomate animals with an organ system level of organization and a closed circulatory system. Phylum Chordata is divided into three subphyla: Urochordata or Tunicata, Cephalochordata, and Vertebrata. Subphyla Urochordata and Cephalochordata are also referred to as protochordates. These animals are found only in marine habitat. Urochordates have a notochord only in the larval tail, while cephalochordates have a persistent notochord, which extends from head to tail region. Acedia and Dolichium are examples of urochordates, while Branchiostoma is an example of cephalochordates. Members of subphylum Vertebrata possess a notochord during the embryonic period, which is later replaced by a cartilaginous or a bony vertebral column. Vertebrates have a 2, 3, or 4-chambered heart for circulation of blood, kidneys for excretion and osmoregulation, and paired appendages, which could be either fins or limbs. We have studied how animals are classified as hemichordates and chordates on the basis of certain morphological and anatomical features.
Subphylum Vertebrata is present in abundance in our environment. Jaise ki baki jo subphylum hai, unke sirf chand ek hi representatives hai, which are still present or extant species hai. So mostly the members of subphylum Vertebrata are actually making the important part of the major part of kingdom Animalia. तो अपनी बहुत ज्यादा डिवर्सिटी की वजह से और कम्प्लेक्सिटी की वजह से हम सब फाइलम वर्टिब्रेटा को फर्दर 5 क्लासेस में डिवाइड कर सकते हैं. एंड दीज क्लासेस आर पाइसेस, एम्फीबिया, रैप्टिलिया, एव्स एंड मेमेलिया. तो इन नेक्स्ट लेक्चर्स वी विल स्टडी ऑल दीज 5 क्लासेस इन डिटेल.